Welcome to my channel, this is Sam. I'm playing Ghost of Tsushima. So we are deep into enemy territories. We just got the armor for our horse. Sakai banner. Oh, I don't need that. A lot of missions waiting for me. First we do this, and then we go for this one. Oh, fuck the question marks, we can go for them later on. I have to go back. My horse looks crazy with that armor. Look at my horse. My horse looks crazy right now.
Quickly, Sora!
The light. Oh, Sora got an update. The things you have to look out for in this area is singers. Yeah, you heard me right. You have to look out for the singers who actually can entice a whole group of Mongolian motherfuckers to pursue you and kill you until you are dead. Oh, another archery thing. Okay, this looks pretty easy, right? Let's try to do this. What the fuck is happening here?
No other way to settle it.
Why was he stuck? The fuck was... What the... is unreal, man. You can only do 7 seconds when you have like mastery in your controller. With mouse and keyboard you can do 7 seconds. That's impossible. For me, I'm saying. Those players who are grinding this game for centuries, they can do it in seconds. Come on, I just got deviated by the... Oh, I found another Mongol motherfucking... Oh, I'm gonna survey this place first. Look for the singer first.
Once you pissed yourself in fear, remember? You hate them too.
Okay, nobody's caring for that guy. Maybe I'll... Who is your singer? Is this your singer? What the hell is the singer, man?
fight!
As soon as I go into combat, the singer will appear. I know. I see two shield guys. Three shield guys actually, but this guy's...
Nogo Samurai Chin! Oi! Beautiful motherfuckers.
Shut up!
फिर वापस आया हूँ, वापस आके देखता हूँ फिर कोई नहीं है इधर। अरे पे भी छुपे हुए कि अरे कभी गेम फंस जाता है, कभी ये लोग छुप जाते हैं। क्या चल क्या रहा है यहाँ पे? Yeah. You can see the blood blood on the road, right? How many assholes are still alive?
Don't face me! Samurai Aga got shit!
Oh, what would your father say? People will die because of you.
This I can only do like regular parries disabled.
At the end, my father carried my mother out to sit with the deer like this. I heard the song. I wanted to tell her everything I would ever say to her.
But
she knew. She said,
तो पहले जो मैं यूज करता था वो भी पहन सकता हूँ। ये वाला बहुत दिन से यूज किया हुआ, इसको यूज करता हूँ। There's a question mark here, but I'm not going straight.
I hit those lanterns fast as it's ever been done.
I think I have to go straight.
I don't think I've ever seen that.
Mountains are
dangerous. भाई वो ईगल बार बार दिमाग में घुस जाएगा तो क्या खेलूंगा मैं यार, ऐसे थोड़ी होता है। लगता है कोई एनिमी का ट्रूप सामने है, इसीलिए ये ऑप्शन आया है। मेरा रिजॉल्व तो है लेकिन रिजॉल्व ज़्यादा भी ज़्यादा नहीं है, रिजॉल्व सारी है। बहुत गंदा खेला मैं थोड़ा देर पहले, इतना गंदा खेला, लेकिन वो जो सामने था वो भी बहुत अच्छा खेल रहा था। मैं वही सोच रहा था कि ये इतना हर एक सेकंड डेढ़ सेकंड में वो अपना वो अनअवॉइडेबल अटैक कर रहा था। नॉर्मल लोग
हैं। नथिंग टू सी नाउ। हां, वो भी बस सिक ऑफ ऑल दैट न्यू एंड आउट।
अरे हो गया रे। यहाँ जाऊंगा फिर से वो उसका ये हैट लग रहा मेरे को।
There was no other way. I had to feed my men. I wish you'd fallen, Komoda.
You're
not real.
अरे हो गया रियल अच्छा थोड़ी डालना है मैं
caretakers.
Look around you. They're all followers of the monk Zenshi. His speeches have convinced many to serve the Eagle Tribe.
A monk? Allied with the Mongols?
It's madness. The people here believe him. I'm playing along so they don't lock me away.
I can get you out of here. Your brother and the others too.
Oh, thank you. Just please don't hurt the caretakers. They're good people. Misled by Zenshin's words.
All right. I'll act like I want to join them. And see if I can find the other prisoners from inside their ranks.
They say the way is through service. Maybe that will help. Zenshin is about to speak, but only to caretakers. Head up this path, and you can listen without being seen. We have to stop talking. They'll see us.
Locals following the Eagle Tribe. I should see what I'm walking into. These caretakers seem happy and relaxed. Is it all a lie? Longer supplies. Enough to make this temple the Eagle Tribe's new stronghold itself. Is this the monk's engine?
At first, the eagle showed me nightmares. Our people suffering after the samurai invasion, starving and begging for help I couldn't give.
Has he also tasted the eagle's poison?
Now, the eagle has shown me a new way. Through serving her tribe, she offers visions of plenty, of peace. Tonight, the Eagle Tribe comes to put our fears to rest. Prepare the way!
The Eagle Tribe is coming tonight. I need to feed the captives before they arrive.
This is the mission ka naam Caretakers of the Eagle.
I should blend in and ask around. Find out where they're holding the prisoners. Hello, sisters. May I be of service?
Please. With all the food we've gathered, we have more baskets to make than we have fingers.
The visions Zanshin describes seem darker with each passing day. What will happen to us when the Eagle Drive comes?
Zanshin would not lead us astray. If he says the way is through service, then we serve.
Peace, friend. I am the warden here.
He wasn't very good at it.
I have been serving Zenshin since he saved my family from the samurai. What brings you to our temple?
I'm a friend of Ito. She told me of Zenshin's wise words. If you like, I can help guard the prisoners.
They are not prisoners, but spirits lost in turmoil. We watch over them until they see the way. But that duty is not for you. And soon it will not be for any of us. The Eagle Tribe is satisfied with our efforts. Tonight, the Mongols will come to reward our good work and occupy this temple.
If they take this temple, they could use it to spread the Eagle's word across the entire island or beyond.
One can only hope. For now, we must hurry to make the final preparations. Walk among us. See if any of our caretakers need a hand or a kind word.
Thank you for this opportunity, brother.
She's coming.
Why do you struggle? These people want to join you. Soon, you will too.
I fear for his health.
The Eagle's visions.
Caretakers may not enter.
Who brought you here, friend? I usually assign caretakers.
No entry.
I understand. I only wish to be of service.
I'm to prepare food for the ones in turmoil.
Sorry for that, guys.
Not all are allowed in. Or out. This building has a story to tell.
She cannot speak. She has not yet overcome her turmoil.
Who brought you here, friend?
When the door opens, you run.
Past the guard. Don't be foolish. There's only one way out. Accepting the truth of the way.
Captives. Can't free them now without bloodshed. I should return when fewer eyes are watching.
Who brought you here, friend? I usually assign caretakers.
The warden told me to lend a helping hand. I've come to protect Zenshin's way.
Then you are welcome here, brother. Zenshin's way will guide us to peace and prosperity.
I know this, but not everyone believes as we do. I heard you bring people here to help them find the way.
The poor souls in turmoil, yes.
Where are you keeping them?
Safely away from the caretakers. Eventually, whether peasant girl or blustering warrior, they all want to join us. Continue your service, brother.
I've learned what I can. I'll wait for the right moment to free the captives.
Rest until the रेस्ट करने का भी जगह दिया है।
Look, a new brother. Let's have a look at you.
क्या करेगा मेरे को देखते हैं?
Peace, friends. Mind if I rest here for a moment?
Join us. But if you are looking for a drink, you'll need to find your own sake.
It's a wonder more don't come here willingly. Once the eagle arrives, my family will no longer worry how I'll fill my belly. Or my cup.
The service, the only price.
I need to act now, while they're still sleeping.
They are already free. You are the one trapped by your fear.
Save you.
It's a test. They want to see if we know the way.
No, no test. I'm here to free everyone held here against their will. Have you seen a woman named Ito?
No, no one by that name.
She must be in another building.
The Eagle Tribe is here.
Hoi! Argo!
These are their keepers. Stay here until I take care of the guards. Then you can escape.
I snap that! Our son who naked!
Oh,
before another Mongol spots you.
I have to stay. I snuck out to find my sister.
Ito?
Yes. How did you know?
I'll free Ito, and you can go home together.
Tell her and wait for her down the hill.
My brother.
I've already freed him. Find safety. He's waiting for you down the hill.
And the rest? They're fools, but they don't all deserve the Eagle Tribe's cruelty.
I will stop the Mongols, and I will speak with Senshin. Make sure this never happens again.
Please show him kindness. He's a good man.
Or
he was, until the Eagle came.
Clear the Mongols from the temple grounds. यहाँ पे दो लोग था ना दरवाजे पे खड़ा था कोई तो चला गया कि अभी तक है सिंगर आ गया भाई सिंगर पहले पहुंचा है इधर पहले सिंगर को मारना पड़ेगा सिंगर को मारे बिना कुछ नहीं होगा भाई
Negum Ben.
Yasum Ben.
Good fish, Bajje.
Sand and pits.
Then Negum Ben.
Un tino me se koi singer hai. 100%.
Give me this poison, too. I can still hear her inside my head. Building up my fears to make me feel small. But I won't allow it. Neither will you. Tell me what you see.
Child crying. His home burned by samurai. Begging me for food I do not have. I tried to stop it. I tried. I can't bear this alone.
You won't have to. Not tonight.
Her voice is still there, but fainter. The things I did, the promises I told my followers. What have I done?
What the Eagle wanted. Now you can tell your people the truth. How the Eagle tribe twists our minds with fear and lies to make us their willing servants.
If I can undo it, I will. Then I will leave the temple behind until I can no longer hear her voice.
I hope you find peace soon, Zenshin.
Thank you. I hope whatever truth haunts you, you won't face it alone.
Let's hope. Buy this too next. So we are going for this place now. Probably the last. I can fast travel from here, or otherwise I can go from this side to unlock more and more places, right? Let's talk to her.
Oh, don't bother going to the camp at Nagata Peak. Raided by Mongols.
Did any survive?
They did. Our monk gave himself as ransom to save us. But without his skills, done anyway.
If he's still alive, I can bring him back to help you. That will be worth it.
इससे पहले यहाँ चलता हूँ, ये थोड़ा नजदीक है. एक काम करूँगा, इसके बाद जब भी विशंस आएगा ना, मैं फ्लूट बजाने का कोशिश तो कर ही सकता हूँ. कोशिश करूँगा शायद उसको तो उसके दिमाग उसका दिमाग शांत हो गया मेरा फ्लूट सुन के, तो शायद मेरा भी दिमाग शांत हो जाए मेरा खुद का फ्लूट सुन के. पता नहीं, दैट इज वर्थ अ ट्राई. आई डोंट नो अबाउट दिस, बट श्योरली आई कैन ट्राई. राइट, पेड़ देख के मज़ा आ जाता है यहाँ पे. इतने कलरफुल जो गॉर्ज मस्त जगह है भाई ये तो फूल का. ओ गॉर्ज मतलब समझ गया. मैं वही सोच रहा था, मैं गॉर्ज के बीचों बीच गया नहीं हूँ. बियर है क्या? हाँ श्योर है, अपने पास 10 एरो है। आर्डियर का याद आ गया जंप से, आर्डियर में कितना बार गिरा हूँ मैं ऐसे कूदते हुए। यहाँ पे भी हेल्थ नहीं गया, वहाँ पे तो हेल्थ का वहाँ पर नहीं आता था ऐसे अगर वो गिरता मैं तो 120 मीटर। अब फंस गया,
except any if you did. Not after what the Eagle tribe did to your camp. Is anyone hurt?
We were spared thanks to Doshu, the monk who oversaw this camp.
He agreed to go with the Mongols peacefully if they didn't harm us.
Where did they take him?
We don't know, but we have people searching.
I'll help. It's a rare man who would sacrifice himself for others.
Hotoke can tell you where our men are searching. Her husband is leading the group.
माइंड हो तो के कहाँ मिलेगा ये हो तो के भाई।
I can't believe it.
और ये हो तो के
It's been 15 years since I saw a samurai.
इसका हाथ नहीं है।
Lord Sakai's men.
Yes, from the invasion. There's nothing here for you to take. The Mongols have it all.
I'm here to help find the monk, Doshu.
You are? My husband and a few others are looking for him. They followed the Mongols toward the bridge. I'll show you.
You should stay. It could be dangerous.
I want to help. I owe Doshu.
Just show me the way, lady. I don't want to... Come on. This lady will be like a liability for me when I'm fighting, because I can't protect and also fight at
this
the same
way.
Time. That is ridiculous. Changing position.
What I said earlier about the samurai? I'm sorry. The invasion took so much from me.
You mean your arm? You must have been a child. War or no, that shouldn't have happened.
I found a wounded samurai in our stable, gave him food and water. My father caught me, cut off my arm. The hand that fed the enemy, he said.
That's cruel. He was wrong.
No, he was right. The next night, the samurai came to our village and slaughtered everyone. It was Doshun who took me in, tended my wound. I survived because of him. I owe him my life.
He's up for a battleground, okay? This is the same place where I died first time with that singer motherfucker.
There's something on the path. Men have been cut down.
My husband!
Stay there. I'll check.
I think I might be sick.
Focus on breathing. This man is older.
Rokuro. He left with my husband. He was new to camp.
यहाँ पे और भी बॉडीज हैं।
He's younger. But there's a mark on his chin.
That's Kaneji. He had a wife and children. Do you think my husband got away?
We need to find the Mongols, quickly. Rice. It must have come from your camp.
Likely. The Mongols took all our food.
Let's follow it.
What would Hotoke say if she her village slaughtered? All to feed your father's arrogance.
You didn't answer my question about my husband. Do you think he got away?
We should go as fast as we can.
I'm trying. But my feet and back. I had to come. I owe Doshin everything. But if I lose my husband, I don't know what I'll do.
We'll find him.
I never thought I'd have a family. With him, so many things became possible.
Stay here until I kill the Mongols. Mongols on the beach. I need a better look. Monk.
Doshin.
They have him bound. Ready for execution.
No. Togo. Is he hurt?
I can't tell. But the Mongols will kill him if they know we're here.
You can't save both. Sacrifice her husband and she falls into despair. Let the monk die and her hopes die with him.
Please, you have to save them.
I won't be able to save both. The moment I make a move, the Mongols will see me. When that happens...
I can't lose either of them.
I'll do what I can.
Choose which hostage to save. ये तो भाई बहुत पेशा. So I actually can't save both of them. Even if I try. So I will just go for. Yeah, Doshin is a good guy. So if you guys think saving Doshin will help others, maybe you save Doshin, but the girl I came with has nobody else and she has only one hand. I think Doshin is a monk, he has already left his life for charity, so saving him won't give me any advantages or something like that. But what if I do this?
Move it,
चूतिया बातर। अभी मेरे पास है ही नहीं, है ही नहीं मेरे पास अभी। तो पीछे वाला ही सिंगर है ना। पुणे लेके जाना पड़ेगा अभी मेरे को। पर एरो मैंने चेंज किया तो भाई, ये इतना हार्ड क्यों है ये मिशन? कितने मदरचोद सिंगर है वैंचुन यहाँ पे? एक सिंगर को मारता हूँ तो दूसरा सिंगर आ जाता है। क्या मादर चूत गिरी है यार। ये ना अभी वो यूज ही नहीं करूंगा मैं। बहुत हो गया, बहुत मादर चूत गिरी कर लिया इन लोगों ने। अभी मैं डबल बॉम्ब फेंकूंगा यहाँ पे।
Yeah.
वो पार्टी तो गया भाई, उसको नहीं बचा पाऊंगा मैं। एक तो पहले जो गेम फंसा यहाँ पे आके, बाप रे बाप। क्या था, मॉन्क तो गया, मॉन्क को ऐसे ही बचाए कोई फायदा नहीं था, उसको मार के ये लोग इधर आया। ये यहाँ पे मॉन्क मर गया, दोस्तों नाम है इसका, इसने तो ऑलरेडी गिव अप कर दिया था बचाने के लिए, तो ठीक ही है, इसका लाइफ गया तो दूसरा लोग बचा ना, इसका एटलीस्ट सेक्रीफाइस मेन में नहीं गया। अगर इसको बचाता उसको मरने देता तो वो शायद मेरे को बोलता कि तुम रिस्पॉन्सिबल हो, मैंने तो छोड़ दिया था, इसलिए आई थिंक सेविंग हिम वॉज द राइट चॉइस फॉर मी आई गेस। एंड आई डाइड, सॉरी आई फेल्ड दिस मिशन सो मेनी टाइम्स, डोंट डू इट लाइक मी।
इज इट ओवर? My lord, you saved me.
You can thank your wife for that.
Our family is grateful to you, but I fear for those back at camp. Dosho made sure we were fed, had medicine.
Is there anywhere else they can go?
It's dangerous to travel, especially for us, with me being pregnant.
Oh, see, this woman is pregnant.
We won't risk it. We'll stay at camp.
That's...
You have each other and your child. You will do well.
The other guy.
Thank you, Mama.
Come
and if
okay.
You save,
let's take those.
This Togo guy,
give him a
I think because saving this Togo guy makes some difference, difference at least. This mission was not easy, man. Those two singers actually gave me like a lot of trouble. I have to work on that. I seriously have to work on that. So I think I will end the video here. Thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more and don't forget to subscribe. In the next one we'll start going towards this place, and after doing that we'll search for any other areas that can be explored, and we'll do this upgrade also. So bye guys, see you soon, have a good day, take care.